gospel, and all doors will open before you.
Nicely done. Damn. Okay, thank you very much for the tips. Thank you. I'm a person that always loses his track of where I'm going and what I'm doing, so thank you. That's awesome. Nice. Okay, I need to make a phone call for a second. Just a second, wait. Well, fuck that idea. Alright, we are over here. Rest in peace, okay? Because there is a tournament that I may go today. The hell?
Back! Get back! Get the fuck away from me! Ah! Ah! They're in my blood and they want to get out. I can feel their voices. They pulled me back. No more sleep.
These people are crazy. He's talking about voices. So the guy wants me to witness everything. You good, bro?
Space. Alone. Leave me alone.
Snake shouldn't hurt you. That's what he said. And the cat's away.
Who's this?
Maybe Father Martin's man.
Maybe.
He looks nervous.
I would like to kill him.
As would I.
The preacher asked us not to.
It would be impolite.
Not here.
We give him a running start.
There's an idea.
And when we kill him slow.
Such patience.
I want his tongue. And liver.
They are yours.
Fuck off.
You're in my like you're a ghost.
No, none of these want to kill me. I don't know why the fuck the other guy... Jesus. I don't think anyone here... wants me to die. Are you good, bro? Yeah, knock your door with your head.
Sleep no more. Space. Alone. Leave me alone. They're in my blood and they want to get out. Feel.
The hell?
Don't trust them. They'll tell you it's science, but it's not. They were waiting for us in this place. Billy understood. They've always been here.
They've always been here, okay. Can't do shit.
They followed me back. No more sleep. Leave no more space alone.
Up. Up. The hell is going on over here? Oh, Jesus. You're running away from me. You good, bro? The hell? Oh, I am above. Yep, okay. I'm above now. I guess I'm trying to reach to them. And apparently I'm the only one with the brain inside here.
You didn't wait until I finish. Oh, but I saved some for you.
Shut up. What the hell are you doing? Follow blood? What? Follow blood? Come back when I see you in a bit. Did he said, yeah, follow the blood. Okay. You're gonna scare me, right? No? Down the drain, down the drain. Only way is down, down the drain, down the drain. He's giving me clues. He knows that's the only way, but he's not going. That's the funny part. Good way to put some clues, you know? The introduction of the game was fucking scary. Let me tell you that much.
They weren't experiments. They were rituals. A conjuring.
The rituals, okay, got it. There's nothing to do over here, so I'm gonna go the other way. I don't think I can go this way, yep. You think he wants to kill me? He sees me. Does it look like to open?
I'd like you to stay quiet.
I will. Don't worry. Don't worry, don't worry, don't worry. I got you, boo boo. Mwah. Door. God damn it. What the hell? What he was doing there? What he was doing down there? The other way.
They weren't experiments. They were rituals. A card trick.
Alright, so I can't escape there. That doesn't open. Our battery. No more documents here. Yeah, what am I supposed to do with the guy inside there? Say hello to the camera. So do we run all the way back or? There's always a motherfucker that wants to kill me. He told me to follow the blood, right? Blood is going that way. Inside there. So we need to go to the next floor.
I like you to stay quiet.
Do you think the guy left from here now? He left. Blood into the ascensor. Gotcha. Fucking hell. Why? They're supposed to not want me to die. Why? Mommy slippery. The ascensor. The hell is this? I lost the track of the blood. Oh, that way. That's going really slow, really quiet. Someone is walking behind me or something. Alright, there we go. Jesus. You naked dickheads. Something's gonna scare me and I'm gonna pee my pants because I wanna go to the toilet. Who the fuck is making this noise? Do I go? Exit through the shower.
My God, he vanished.
My God. Gonna scare me, like, why is it so dark? I wanna pee. Like, I wanna pee. Before I pee my pants. Oh, Jesus. What the hell? The hell? Huh? Gotta go toilet. Gotta go toilet. What am I doing? All right. I wonder what I need to do. So scary. I don't know. I genuinely don't know. What? Do I hide? Do I duck down and hide? I need my vape. This is over me. Did you see anything next that I don't know, that I didn't see? He's coming, he's mad. Moonlight Shadow. Hey, what's up? Everything good, welcome to the stream. You quitted before this shit? Oh my gosh. Return to the game. I'm good. How about you? How are you doing? I don't know if I need to press any button or something. What the hell am I doing? Can you break this window? Oh, I need to exit before he comes. There's a door there. I'm not sure if I need to open the door before he joins. Nope. La 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 la. You could have training today. Yeah, please tell me. I miss my training today. Yeah, please tell me where the hell am I going? Oh! Stupid. Did I die? No. It was a trap. That's too much. Find an alternative path to the showers. Okay. every time someone is chasing me. I think I had to go from where he came from. Is he coming towards me? What type of training do you do? No, you're from Cyprus. I'm Cypriot. I am from Cyprus and I am Cypriot and I speak Greek. And that's where I'm from. Oh no, what the hell am I doing here? That doesn't open. That motherfucker. I'm pointing on him. Handball, eh? Noise. I don't know if I need to go upstairs or not. No one here as we go. No one is here as to go. So I need to continue the pathway. It's been 2 days that I didn't go to the gym, and I recently started because I wanted to. I have some back issues, my legs and all that. Great. And I got very, very busy because I was editing videos and shit. Breathing so loud. Oh yeah. No, she's here. I don't know. Oh, he left. Ah, scheiße. Do you play the DLC? I don't have any DLCs now. So he jumps from up there. He stops there, and then he's gonna go to the right. I'm gonna play Outlast 1 and 2. Why are you going back there? Oh, he's searching below. I do that? Okay. Come on, dude. Get the hell out of here. So I need to go upstairs. He will know when I go upstairs. I cannot open that one.
What a read, little pig.
Fuck. Okay, that went well.